the equipment takes the sound and it converts it into a picture, and it takes the known pictures that it has. I don't know if you watch a show called Forensic Files, but when they show like guys doing fingerprints and how they used to do it in the old days, which is they literally took a print and they put it on another print to see like, oh, is this the same? What used to be done manually, where someone looked and said, is this the same? That's what this machinery is doing. It's looking at what it captured. It turns that sound into a picture. And it could be a graph and waves and all that good stuff. And it takes another, all the recorded known pictures, and they compare it and they go, does this look the same? When she said two, does that look the same way as when we recorded her saying two the first time? And that's how it's coming back with a confidence. Either it's 100% match, or it's a 0% match, or somewhere in between. And that's the confidence that it returns. And that's what creates the green, yellow, red kind of acknowledgement of, I don't think this is the same person. Don't give any details on this person.